but it like caught my legs or something. Not stoked on that.
Training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
Then no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
Monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing rig. And now they're gobbling up me catch.
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power cell if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Here comes a big one!
Steady, boy.
Pretty similar to the last one we got.
Looks like you can use a bigger. Hold steady!
Sounds good.
Here comes a big one! You did it! You caught 200 pounds of fish!
Not bad for a couple of landlubbers. Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Weird cycle on those. Please go. Thank you. That's pretty fast. Okay, don't fuck this up. The eaves. Get the cycle here. Weird movement there. Best start. Sentinel. think I can pick up like 8 seconds of Sentinel if I hustle.
Sight. Oh. Listen, boys, I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
I didn't gain any time.
Oh, the muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
Remember if I have a good basin or not. I think I do.
You have proven yourself worthy.
Why not?
As a power cell.
Hmm. That was slow. Stupid game.
Great! You have the 20 cells needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees. So try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire cannon gets pretty hot. So keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
Dropping all the inputs. Damn, bro. Starts crawling. Wow. I just want to steer out of the edge. That would have been a first. Actually, I've probably done that. T12 is fine. Thank you. Nice. That was clean as fuck. I lost all the like pause buffers and shit. There. I think I have 2 health.
Yeah.
get LTC, so we'll see. Shucks, dude. Would not hurt me. Just bounce away from me every time. Kill me. I want to say this is a pretty good body.
Ha!
Okay, we're going into hub 3 at least. Been a little while. What the fuck? My stream just took a shit. Yikes. That was sketchy.
Okay.
Fuck yeah. I almost want to get there. Bad psych on that. Okay. out of my way. What's up, Morty? Trying to bop you back? What time did you get, dude? Did you get sub one? Oh, you got a 1+46? Sick. Congrats, dude. Oh god, shit's terrifying. Oh fuck. Oh my god, that was close. Thank god. Damn, dude, the 1+46. Hype. We're both about to get those sub ones super soon, bro. I think I could have sub one, but still, that would have been sick. 120 precursor orbs for each. You have obtained another power cell. I keep fucking up my gondola skip like that. Whatever, we're still chilling. For your effort, a power cell. Like, I keep going too far over the edge somehow. Really annoys me. Alright, get the scalpel, get the scalpel. Well, Morty, you're gonna be the only one here to see the new PV, brother. Oh, Salty's in here. Yeah, this is good run. I'm about to get the PV. And don't forget to activate the teleport gate in Yellow Sage's lab. We're counting on you. As long as I don't completely fuck up. Which is possible. Thank you. Shit, I got them all. Dumbass. Thought I missed one. Janelle's watching. Sick. Let's fucking go. What? That would've been real bad. Dang, I actually lost a hell of time. That sucks. Dang, not as good as I wanted. It kind of sucked, didn't it? Oh, Panda's in the chat. What's going on, Panda? Panda, you're just in time for the PB, dude. Not the sub one, but, you know, we'll take it. Not gonna be that great with CG actually. As long as I bought Morty's time, though.
That could be the stuff to chain me back!
Or, might stop that robot. Stay fuzzy, save the world. Choices.
Okay, fine. We'll save the world. But do it quickly before I change my mind.
Maybe like a 140? I'm thinking 140. One flat 4-4.
Do something!
Salty, what do you mean? I'm only 10 seconds. How is it not that great of a PB if you're so far ahead on every split? I wasn't that far ahead on every split. At my best point was Spider Cave. I was up 30. I'll take it, though.
Well, it looks like I may have been too hard on you boys.
Yeah, all the splits are green. It just means that you're ahead of your time.
But Daxter, now we can't
in general. Red means you're behind. Green means you're ahead. Yo, thanks, Panda. I think I'm going to run it back and do another run. I've got to call my girlfriend because I missed a call. She's probably pissed.
You may have been right about this one after all.
And Kira, without your help and ingenuity, none of this would have been possible. Perhaps we've found another sage now that Gaul and Maya are lost.
So give me 2 seconds.
Gaul and Maya.
Probably mute myself real quick.
Probably destroyed them.
Yeah.
Probably.
Ah, who cares? Bring them on! We can take them again! Right, Jack?